Hello guys, Flash here, and today I'll be showing you guys how to not take fall damage in any public match in creative, this is included. So you'll need turrets, and see, that's proof that I have fall damage on. So you'll need turrets, so I'm just gonna build up. Let me just make sure to slap that like button and subscribe. So, if you guys want proof, here, watch, I'm gonna die here, right? Taking fall damage, dead. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you how to not take fall damage. So turrets are actually useful. You guys probably think turrets are dumb and not useful, so watch this. All you need is turrets. So now I'm jumping down, take out your turret, and place it. No fall damage. Isn't that sick? I'll show you guys one more time. Down, here we go. Fall damage. And then you can just like shoot your turret if you want. But there's no fall damage. It's really sick. I just figured this out on accident. But I think it's already been made. I think this glitch was already discovered earlier. But yeah, that's all for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Peace.